Let me add a little bit of spice to that.